day 82. And my two remaining chickens from the group I call chickens number one, they are still fighting. They are fighters. So I have no doubt that they would go into adulthood. Resting peacefully.